came out many, many years ago when he was in one of his earlier records. And I waited for a long time to record it because I thought, boy, I love that song, but I don't have the credibility because I'm just not old enough. And guess what happened? Lil Kimbrough's going to help me on this one, too.
Ain't enough, oh, five.